burrow deeper into Abstergo's cloud servers, and I'm not ashamed to say we took it. Not realizing, of course, that he was enlisting you to help him. And to blame, should anything go wrong. I suppose it all worked out very nicely in the end. Most of it, anyway.
What Sean really wants to say is, if you're up for more hacking, we are too. John gave you level 3 security clearance before he died. You should use it. The assassins don't have the resources to pay you like the Templars do, but we'll make it worth your while.
Look, we should really cut it short, Bex. 20 seconds.
All right. Good luck.
Cheers, mate. And top-notch work. Really top-notch. Give yourself a pat on the back. And happy hacking.